U.S. Defense Secretary James Mattis makes a statement at the White House on a possible military response to the recent North Korea nuclear test, saying, "We made clear that we have the ability to defend ourselves and our allies, South Korea and Japan, from any attack. And our commitment among the allies is ironclad. Any threat to the United States or its territories, including Guam, or our allies will be met with a massive military response, a response both effective and overwhelming South Korea to approve U.S. missile defense system, LIV.